1MI 10IS031. This is one number which I can never forget in my whole life, which I have been writing all the exams from 2010 to 2014. Hi, I am Girish Kumar and I belong to the Information Science and Engineering branch of 2010 and 2014 batch. Acharya Institutes. The very first time, I still remember the very first time when I joined this college, that was the first day when I came to this college, and I never knew nothing about it until I had joined and until I came and visited this campus. There's one campus and which I'm really amused, and it each and every time when I visit Acharya, even after 10 years, it still amazes me and every time when I visit here. One reason which I joined Acharya Institutes is also because of this campus. This building which you can see here, this huge structure, is where I spent almost 2 years out of my 4 years. All the 8 semesters, my exams, everything, I've studied here, and this is something which I'm recently amazed and because of this digital library. So when we studied here, it was not a digital library, but still the number of books and materials which we received from here was always humongous. Because I've never returned back from my from our library telling that we do not have a book or there is no extra copy of the book. So I think this is something which I will always miss and always be amazed by. I've been really blessed to have the best faculties in my department, and I think this is the same across which all the students will also tell, because academic wise and the support from the faculties has always been immensely great. And apart from academics, if I would have to tell anything more which has groomed me well, it is, I would tell, Acharya Hubba. So this place, this is the stadium, the Nagaratnama Stadium, where the Acharya Hubba happens year on year, is something which has personally groomed me very well. And it has also taught me a lot, wherein I can now, even after in my corporate life also, I can use so many things which I have used here, and it helps me in managing people also. As I said earlier, I work for a corporate firm. Also, I'm a professional photographer. I would indeed call myself as a successful professional photographer. My journey in photography started right here in Acharya Institutes in the year 2011. Right now it is 2021, so I still cannot believe that I have my whole 10 years of photography journey. I was very much a part of most of the events in Acharya, which is great events, I would say, which is Tigan and then Acharya Hubba. So in both of these events, I've done, not apart from managing the whole event, and I've also been a part of the photography team. Also, this will be a great opportunity for me to thank Acharya for not only for grooming me on academic wise, but also grooming me on a personal level, and also for giving me another profession in my hand, which is photography. Thanks a lot.